You can set up targeted Facebook ads to promote your products and services through Instagram and run chatbot flows for users who responded to your ads. With ads, you can strengthen your brand, attract new audiences, and maintain communication with customers. In this video, you'll learn how to create an ad campaign, set up an audience, add content, and a template to run chats in Instagram Direct. To begin creating your own advertising campaign with a linked chatbot, you need to have two Instagram profiles, your personal profile, and an account where your chatbot will run. Switch the last one into a business account and link a Facebook business page where you have administrative rights. Log into Ads Manager, click Create, and select the engagement campaign objective. Enter the name of your advertising campaign so you can quickly find it. Specify the destination of your advertisement. The destination determines where to take the user after they click on the advertisement for further interaction. Specify the ad type, click to message, and select the messaging app, Instagram Direct. Select the company Facebook page that your Instagram business account is linked with for your chatbot. Set an advertising budget. Select one of the two budget allocation options and specify the amount. Daily budget. The advertising algorithm will spend the amount you specify each day. Lifetime budget. The amount you specify will be spread over the campaign lifetime that you specify. Set a start and end date for your advertising campaign. Define your target audience. Set your target audience's location, age, gender, and interests, or select your existing audience. Select advertising placements. Ad placement specifies where and in which format to display your advertisement. We recommend choosing automatic placements at this stage. Next, add your ad content. Choose how your ads will be displayed: single image or video, or carousel. Add media files, enter the body text of your ad campaign, enter a headline, and select a call to action. Don't forget to optimize the images you add. Pay special attention to the images you include in stories because they need to have the 9:16 aspect ratio. To upload a new image, click on the pencil icon. Set a template for starting correspondence. To create a message for the message users will see after clicking on your ad, choose Create New and click Edit. Enter your welcome message. Here, you can add frequently asked questions to help users get what they need quickly. When a user clicks on a preset question, the question text will go to your business's Instagram account direct messages and start a conversation. Note that the template questions must include the keywords you have set as a trigger to start the desired flow in your chatbot builder in that location. Click Save and Finish. Then, click Publish to launch the ad campaign. When the user clicks on the ad in the selected placement, they'll see a list of FAQs that you have set up. When the user clicks Send, they will go to direct messages with your business's Instagram account, with their message being the FAQ they chose. The connected chatbot will recognize the trigger in the received message and start the conversation.